Greetings, Master.
Hear about the contract? Really got an imp problem? Or is that just an imp perfection in the notice?
That's terrible.
Jest, Master Witcher.
Rare sight. An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me, for no reason at all.
You's a non-human, I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods, go play your flute!
Nice scent. And here I thought temple guards were unkempt boors.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Who's the woman behind here?
Always the same old shit.
Hey, wait.
Really want to see an angry Witcher.
Do you?
Okay.
Damn, I look old.
Shoot.
Any last words?
Please, stop. I surrender.
Shit.
Donning your skins enough to know what kind of man you are, what you feel.
I don't kill him, true. But then not everybody applies my rules, and not everyone's got my conscience. So start stealing somewhere else. Far from Novigrad, preferably. Golden Age of Dopplers ended here a while ago.
I know. But I thought they'd not catch me. I thought myself too smart. Serves me right. Might have learned this lesson the hard way. Time to go. Somewhere far away. But first, take this. As a token of my gratitude. So long, Witcher.
Stand and fight!
You again?
Really?
Some more? Bruises on your ass heel already?
On God, I say! Victory will be
He's like Conrad Werner.
Practice with shield and sword. Many a headless scarecrow around here. Heed my warning and stand and fight.
No.
Don't have time to give you another lesson.
Tis I shall give thee the lesson.
Any last words?
Can I push him into the water?
Yes, but next time.
Get out of here.
Go back to Mate Bilberry and apologize for being an ass. Quick, before I change my mind and break your bones.
We shall meet again.
Welcome to Honeyfell Trap. Holofernes Myersdorf at your service. Meet my sons, Bernie, Franklin.
Oh my God!
Nice to meet you.
Look at the the hair.
Recognize the hair. Truth is, I've been waiting for someone like you.
Worried about the Apiarian Phantom? Saw your notice.
That's right. He's ravaging my hives.
As far
oh
as
my
my
God! Those feet. Ooh, take that.
Hey, Witcher! What is it?
Found a group of kids in the woods. They were the ones stealing your hens.
Oh, children, eh? Riding on the backs of wolves, were they?
Never any wolves here. The kids are just clever.
they've anything in their noggins, they'll stay away from the hen house now.
Take them in, give them a home. Won't steal from you then.
Sure, I'll be feeding the whelps. I'll gain nothing from it. But suppose I'll give it some thought.
The hell was that?